There I was, about set off on trail once more, but this time with a much more ambitious goal, to cross the Pyrenees on foot, from ocean to sea, through the HRP. Oh, HRP. I fell in love with you in an instant, and ever since, I feel like all my life decisions have been guided by this indescribable pull to discover you in your entirety.
No one has to know that this was orchestrated. Happy. I'm out of the bushwalking. Fucking hell, it took so long. Scratched all over. I can't see shit, so it's just as well. It's a road. There's the view from the top. Well, 20 meters away from the top. I'm not going up, there's no point. Oh, it's so sour. Basically showing you what it's not been like so far, i.e. flat and grassy.
Okay, so let me be honest here. It took me a while to get into the swing of things. The Basque Country isn't the most exciting section of the trail. But like me, I invite you to force it upon yourself. And soon, you too will get to enjoy wilder, drier and rockier landscapes.
HRP day 4. I left Les Aldudes 20 minutes ago and I'm already on the first pass. It was just above the village. Yeah, kind of getting ready for the next 3 days worth of hiking. Visibility is nil. And slowly everything is healing. And the ferns are getting taller than me. What a night, what a morning. I'm feeling good. Finally can see some real mountains, the Pic d'Ory and the Pic d'Any. And I cannot wait to get to the rocks. I'm done with the grass. Wetness, grass, fog. I want mountains. Oh, and oh my God, what is this? Yeah, so it's sunscreen. I am on my own again. I've just left the guys. Because I'm doing a variant, which was recommended to me by Chris and a few other people. And so, I just want to see what it's about. And hopefully we meet for camping tonight. Pic d'Ory. End of the sixth day. It was a tough one. although we didn't go up Pic d'Ory because we had shit weather, but still it wasn't a walk in the park. Had to go to the mountainside and after that did a very long ridge. And now aiming for the cabane. And descending into Belagua, I've had my first emotional moment. Well, I lost my towel, which is very important to me, and then the bit before the pass was so steep and it was very grassy, and then I got to the top and everyone was waiting for me and I couldn't take it. It was too emotional. Danai, we worked so hard for this one. We're drenched and cold. Oh my god, 2000 meters, first time up at this altitude so far.